तेरा इंतजार जो फिल्म है वो ज्यादा लाउड नहीं उनके डायरेक्टर हमारे राइट हैंड साइड पे बैठे हैं राजीव आजा जी और हमारे प्रोड्यूसर हैं विजल और अमन ये फर्स्ट टाइम प्रोड्यूसर हैं फर्स्ट टाइम डायरेक्टर हैं एक अपॉर्चुनिटी मुझे मिली है सनी के साथ काम करने की तो इट वॉज वंडरफुल शी इज अ वंडरफुल एक्ट्रेस शी इज अ वंडरफुल पर्सन एंड आई एम सो हैप्पी टू मीट यू ऑन दिस फिल्म थैंक यू एंड वी हैड अ ग्रेट एक्सपीरियंस वर्किंग ऑन दिस फिल्म ये एक म्यूजिकल थ्रिलर है तो इसके हाई पॉइंट्स है कि इसकी कहानी बड़ी इंटरेस्टिंग है और इसका इसके इसके अंदर जो मिस्ट्री है इसकी जो स्टोरी है वो भी बड़ी इंटरेस्टिंग है स्पेशल इफेक्ट्स काफ़ी है इस फिल्म के अंदर एंड द मोस्ट एक्साइटिंग थिंग दैट यू गाइस वुड लाइक टू वॉच द फिल्म वुड बी सनी शी इज वंडरफुल इन द फिल्म एंड म्यूजिक बहुत अच्छा है फिल्म का इट्स अ रोमांटिक थ्रिलर तो दैट्स व्हाट इट इज एंड हमने फिल्म कम्प्लीट की है 24 नवम्बर को रिलीज डेट प्लान किया है एंड वी आर होपिंग दैट आप लोगों को हमको जितना मज़ा आया फिल्म करते वक्त आप लोगों को देखने में मजा आएगा एंड यू ऑल गो एंड सी द फिल्म एंड एंजॉय सो वी आर लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू दिस रिलीज एंड आई होप इट्स अ बिग सक्सेस थैंक यू
एवरीबॉडी फॉर बीइंग हियर सो थैंक यू सो मच इट्स एन इंपॉर्टेंट डे फॉर एवरीबॉडी सिटिंग अप हियर एंड मैं चाहती हूं दैट आप फिल्म देखें एंड दैट यू विल एंजॉय द फिल्म दैट वी मेड एंड Arbaaz ji has definitely given you the brief of the film so I'm sure you don't want to hear it twice but we had a nice time shooting we shot in a few different locations and you know it turned out really nice Mauritius was absolutely beautiful which you will see in the trailer and I hope you enjoy the film so thank you again for being
aapne apne birthday wale din is movie ka poster twitter pe matlab share kiya tha और उस पर लिखा था कि खत्म हुआ इंतजार तो वो इंतजार क्या था सनी जी के साथ काम करने का या आपका काफी टाइम पास मूवी में आने का
बहुत डिटेल पे काम कर गया अभी अभी ये प्रॉपर सवाल है इसका मैं जवाब दूंगा ही नहीं मेरे बर्थडे पे जो हमने ट्वीट किया था दैट वी हैड अ मोशन poster released and इंतजार खत्म हुआ means हमारी फिल्म की शूट खत्म हो चुकी थी and we had started our marketing and that is what was the like planning up that we are out with the poster and जो इंतजार है इस फिल्म का that is almost ending now
और दिल्ली के लोग कैसे भी इंतजार करें अच्छे दिन का तो आप किसका इंतजार करें इस पिक्चर में
एक बात मुझे बताओ अगर जिस फिल्म में सनी लियोनी है आदमी किसका इंतजार करेगा किसका इंतजार करेगा आपका तो नहीं करूंगा खड़े रहो बिना अपनी शक्ल दिखाओ सबको फोटो उठिए जरा ये स्टेज पे अब आप बताओ मैं इनका इंतजार करूंगा कि इनका करूंगा सबका मतलब उसके बाद किस्मत होती है बट आई हैव नो बट वेयर राजीव इज कंसर्न राजीव हैज बीन अराउंड फॉर अ वेरी लॉन्ग टाइम राजीव इज वन ऑफ द been in the film industry for the last 20-30 years he's worked with some of the top most directors mukul de anand saab ke sath inhone kaam kiya bahut se aur directors ke sath kaam kiya bahut all bhi kaam kiya inhone ads kiye hain documentaries banayi hain inhone ad films banayi hain to jab film ka mauka mila to ek manche mein khiladi hai ye it is sunny and like I said you know there are various reasons that one does a film and not necessarily that I think you know films particularly have to have like a very strong message sent across films some have some don't have a social message some don't have any message they're purely made for entertainment or just for the fact that they are you know like a good interesting story to tell so I think this is one of those films you know if you can take something away from this film and learn something in terms of what love is or what a situation is or what a particular thing issue that has been tackled in the film then great but it is not intended with any kind of social message let's be very clear about that it's purely for entertainment it's like a unique story told beautifully shot well interestingly shot in terms of locations and everything so it's got and it's a wholesome film it's got its share of romance it's got a share of comedy it's got a share of you know great music good locations and drama thrills and special effects so it's like if an audience obviously that goes to a film wants to come out feeling that you know they've seen something really interesting and entertaining so we are in that space
and it is a little bit different than some of the other films main ye maan ke ki mere har film actually different hai log ye shayad they don't think so, but I think so. And songs are always supposed to be glamorous, they're always supposed to be beautiful. And I think our romantic songs in this film and our dance numbers as well, they've been shot very well in beautiful locations. And I look forward to seeing the film as much as you said, reading the film, but also from Arbaaz. He said that he didn't give his, you know, he didn't interfere with the shooting. Obviously, you give your opinion, everybody does. But I personally learned so much about the industry, so much about filmmaking, so much about how the industry actually works. We had so many conversations about that, and it was really nice to pick your brain. I think I was in person, okay, now tell me this, how do you do this, and how does that happen? So I learned a lot, not just about acting, but about the industry and about people. Shoot kaise karte hain, and pre-production, and what is actually involved in making an amazing film. So I chose to do this film because Arbaaz was making this film, along with the story. When they told me that he was going to be involved, I thought, great. He's definitely somebody that I've heard absolutely amazing things about, and all amazing nice things about how nice he is, how funny he is, how great he is to get along on set, all these things. And it's all absolutely true. If you get to ever be on set with Arbaaz, I think you'll have a great time, you'll have a great conversation, and that's what happened.
Director's vision, because ek film ek aadmi ki vision se ban sakti hai. Sare, matlab, everybody cannot, you know, confuse the director or whoever is like the creative person in the film. In our film, we were very happy that our director hai, ye film ki clarity inke kaafi hai. And I'm sure whatever the credit of the film should go a lot to him, because he has visualized this film. And you know, we've worked in his space.